Mola, how are you? Of course, I know you must be frustrated. Usually Vikings are known for being lethal at the front. How comes today you have a level score?
Today, I think the strikers didn't link up so well. Every striker was having a bad day today.
Yeah.
And the midfield didn't try to supply them, or didn't take up the role of the strikers and just tried to score a goal.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I thought at the back were solid at the beginning, but then later, the first goal took away everything.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it wasn't a bad game at the beginning, but time it.
Could you say it's because of morale being low?
Not that morale was low.
Yeah.
We came into this game knowing that we have to replicate what we did last season.
Yeah.
When we won, but it just didn't work out our way. So Cyclones were a better team.
Of course, there is history to this. I've been told that this is the second time the Cyclones are beating you. For all the years you've known them since senior one. Is that true or the other way around?
This is true.
Yeah.
It's true.
Yeah.
Usually we used to get off a 1-0 win or 2-0. We used to usually get the lead.
Yeah.
And just defend for time.
Yeah.
But of course the visual has been a better team.
Yeah.
Passing wise. But used to just get the win, the Mourinho win.
Yeah.
The Mourinho style.
Okay. Too bad your record is tarnished. Today, they seem to be catching up.
We shall get them next time.
Okay, alright. Enjoy the rest of the day, man.
Right, thank you. Yes.